is a common workout that we do for the Thai Fit program. It's real simple. It's called Tabata Shamata. It's a Tabata-based workout, which Tabata just simply means 20 seconds of rest. I'm sorry, 20 seconds of work, 10 seconds of rest, 8 sets. That equals 4 minutes if you add all the 20 and the 10 up 8 times. Typically, we do one exercise for that entire 4 minutes. But with this Tabata Shamata, which is what I've called it, we do a different exercise each time. So we have 8 different exercises. So for this workout, the first one's gonna be squats, second one's gonna be upright rows, third are lunges, fourth is shoulder press, fifth is Russian twist, sixth is flutter kicks, seventh is high knees, and eighth is jacks or star jacks. I'm gonna demonstrate all the movements and then I'm gonna go through that first set with you. All right, so from here, the squats, you can do these with the weights or without. If you do them with the weights, you're gonna hold the weights at your shoulders. You're gonna make sure your feet are out, shoulder width apart, and your toes are turned out. This makes it easier on your knees, which is really important. You decide the depth of your squat, okay? So you just take it down and up. All right, you're gonna do this for 20 seconds. Hopefully you've already downloaded a timer on your smartphone and you're familiar with it. If you haven't, you can go with something like 4Time. It's the one I use. Okay, that's how you do your squats. The buzzer's gonna go off, finishing that 20 seconds, and you're gonna rest. So the next 20 seconds, you're gonna do upright rows. I like to hold my weights together, and you're gonna stand up tall, pull the weights under your chin, and return. Make sure those elbows are high. I see a lot of people doing upright rows like this. I'm gonna pull up, okay, under the chin. Do that for 20 seconds, then rest for the 10. Next, you're gonna do lunges. I'm gonna turn to the side, and really when you step out, you'll take it down, drive straight down, and push back. You're gonna alternate right and left. One thing about a lunge is you wanna make sure your shoulders stay over your hips, drive straight down, push back. I see a lot of people do this kind of thing, going to their toe. You don't want that, okay? Make sure you keep your weight in your heels on those lunges. Okay, so that's for 20 seconds. That's number four. Number five, we're gonna come down to our mat and you can use one of your weights or no weight for your Russian twist. You can cross your ankles, squeeze your knees together, or just hold your legs like this bent. You're gonna lean back, you're gonna hold that weight away from you and go side to side. Okay, just like that. Then the next, is flutter kicks. That's number six. Flutter kicks. You're gonna take your hands underneath your low back or behind your head, and you're just gonna work those legs just like you're swimming. Okay? If you get tired, you can go longer. This hurts your back, and just keep it high. Okay? Flutter kicks for 20 seconds. Then you're gonna come back up. The last two movements are plyometric or higher impact movements, but I'll give you an option for that. First, the high knees. You get your knees high, you wanna lean back and just basically run in place. All right, now, if you're not able to do high knees for this workout, then just simply do a knee pull in, okay? Really work that core and go alternating right and left. All right, now, number eight, jacks or star jacks. Same thing, your regular jack, if you need that low impact, you can go here. If you want that high impact, it's a jack and a star. Jack. Star, jack, star. Okay, that's all 8 exercises. That's 4 minutes. You've just worked out everything in your body, okay? So you probably have a good sweat going on. You get a rest. With this workout, you have an option of doing however many rounds you wanna do. I'll give you some recommendations. Before I get to that, I want to tell you about the rest period. You can rest from 30 seconds to 90 seconds between each Tabata round, okay? I usually do 30. That's the level 3. Level 2, rest a minute. Level 1, you rest up to 90 seconds. Now, talking about levels, I recommend level 1 do 3 to 4 rounds. I recommend level 2 do 6 to 7 rounds. Level 3, 8 rounds. Lastly, the weight that you use. That is completely up to you. I can give you some recommendations again. Level 1, 5 to 8 pounds. Level 2, 10 to 15 pounds. Level 3, 15 to 20 pounds, okay? Watch your range of motion, have a good time, get a good sweat on, and let me know how it goes.